Dit is de deur van ons hotel. Dit is onze motoren. We zijn net met ongeveer 3 uur vertraging opgehaald. We hebben veel te veel bagage. Het kon niet passen. Dit ligt de gereedschap wat we meteen nodig hebben. Want de boy heeft een slappe band gekregen op zijn nieuwe bike. Nieuwe band. Maar hij is lek of leeg of slap. Dus we kunnen meteen in de bak hier voordat we überhaupt kunnen gaan rijden.
Dit moet een nieuw resultaat zijn, hè?
Dus dit moet een nieuw record zijn voor onze trip beginnen.
Hola Victor.
We'll be right back.
Voilà. So don't worry yourself, worry yourself. The devil's right there in the details. You don't wanna hurt yourself
Ja.
Kikkerpot hier.
Mountains, you have to get down quickly because you have a chance of HAPE and AMS, and you definitely want to have that. You have to go down quickly, as quick as you can, down the mountain as quickly as you can to survive this Peruvian desert land. Nothing around, high altitude, volcanoes everywhere. It's the most harsh condition to survive. Look what I found here. It's something to warm you up. Hypothermia is the one cause of death on this lands. So if you are warm, get some food quickly. Okay, let's find some food. Look what I found there. I think it's a alpaca head. Wild alpaca. Peruvian ass. I'm teaming with them. They're fearless creatures. Fearless creatures. You have to watch out for them. But this, you can definitely eat raw. But it's also better if you get cooked. And now we wait for like 10 seconds. And this meat will be ready to go. If you got the meat, we continue on up at that hill to get out of here alive. I think it's ready. It's been over 10 seconds. You don't want to overboil the meat. This is fine to eat. This is fine to eat. I eat it now. It's a damn good alpaca. It tastes a bit like sweaty socks and boiled maggots. But if you're in a survival situation like this, high in the Peruvian Andes, that's all you can eat, so you have to do it.